What's going on, guys? Day two, Triple Crown Sports Academy here in Dallas, Texas. About to meet a lot of college coaches, get into a lot of classes, a lot of learning going on, so we could bring it back to you guys.
Segundo día, vamos otra vez allá a la carga. Ahora hay con toda esa gente para ver qué cosas nuevas podemos traer para Triple Crown Sports Academy y para nuestros niños.
Started from my first coach. I'd like to introduce you to Big Al Fester. And now I wish I could say that this was a picture taken from the 70s, but
thank you, Triple Crown Sports Academy, for using Game Changer. We love having passionate sports people like you guys with us and using your app. And here's our cool new hat. Thank you so much for using us, and we'd like to hope to keep working with you. Good luck.
I'm Brooks Robinson with Baseball Cloud. Our software digests FlightScope and TrackMan data, so it's able to turn these Excel files into usable spray charts.
Yeah, so this is our new FM4000 mag, which is a injection molded magnesium face mask. So compared to regular masks, traditional masks that are out there, typically you have...
Hey everyone, my name is Jacob Cruz. I'm a hitting coach with the Pirates. I'm also the inventor of Line Drive Pro Trainer. With this one, what we're trying to do is focus in on keeping our barrel working through the zone. If I'm able to stay inside the ball, if I'm able to stay behind the ball, if I'm able to stay through the ball, I'm able to fire a ball back up the middle.
Segundo día aquí en el ABCA Coaching Convention, haciendo todo, todavía no lo he terminado, venimos a comer y ahora vamos para allá otra vez para otro meeting, aprendiendo más para traer la Triple Crown Sports Academy.
Hey, my first day here, learning a lot from all the great speakers at the convention. I'm going to bring all this great information back to the members of Triple Crown Sports Academy as soon as we get home.
Day two here in Dallas, Texas at the ABC Coaches Convention. We're having a blast meeting a lot of college coaches, seeing a lot of presentations, getting a lot of stuff in the trade show, and we'll get back to you later on. We got another session to get to before we end this day.
Oye, mi gente, saliendo ahora de finalizar el día 2, saliendo, estamos aquí cansados de la última reunión, ya para mañana, vamos a descansar ahora. Mañana tenemos un día largo otra vez y un meeting bien bueno a las 8 de la mañana, así que tenemos que descansar para traer todo eso para Triple Crown Sports Academy. No mañana.
Day 2 is done, we just came back to the hotel, long day today. It was very productive, we got to meet a lot of people. A lot of good conferences. We're getting some rest now. We got a long day tomorrow. First conference is at 8 o'clock in the morning. That's a big one, and we'll get back to you guys tomorrow.